ahead, open your new business cards.
Beautiful. Here we are. Yep.
So what do you think of the new business cards?
I like them. I like them a lot. Absolutely. They've been useful for me.
Good. And what did you do with your old ones?
So one thing that I think is really helpful about them is, especially if I'm meeting someone for the first time, I think it helps to establish some kind of credibility. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, I just look like a nosy person, mm-hmm. you know, that's wanting to ask questions. So if I'm meeting someone for the first time, I would introduce myself and shake somebody's hand. And I've learned to always have the business card ready, mm-hmm. so I don't have to be looking for it in my bag or my pockets. And I usually hand it to somebody right off. So I would say, if you were the person, I would say, hello, I'm Susan Abel, nice to meet you, thank you for taking the time to talk to me, may I give you a card? And then I say, as you know, and I use the back, and I say, you know, I write a blog that's hosted by the Daily UV, and then I turn it around and I say, this is me, that's my name, that's my contact information, and this is the link to my blog. Or I might just even bump into somebody anywhere, like at the farmer's market, a friend or somebody who has read the blog, and they'll have somebody with them. Mm-hmm. And then they'll start to try to explain to that somebody, Susan writes this blog for the Daily UV, and the person is saying, what is that, and mm-hmm. what's a blog? And we'll say, let me give you a card. Mm-hmm. And so this is how you find me, this is how you read it. So
that's great.
Yeah, so it, you know, kind of helps spread the word.
And they've been helpful, it seems.
It's been really helpful, I think.